vagrant princess. Swift as your lust for revenge led you to the Sword of Kings. You will surrender it to me. Too late and to their sorrow do those who misplace their trust in gods learn their fate.
There it is again. Fran, I don't like the look of that.
This mist. He holds a stone. It controls him as it did Mjern.
No. No, the power of manufactured nethersite is the power of man. A weapon forged by his wisdom who would challenge the gods themselves. A fitting blade for a true dynast king. Wraithwall did but pretend the title. A cur begging nethersite scraps from his master's table. Hark! Ivalice hails her true dynast king, Vayne Solidor. He shall defy the will of the gods and see the reins of history back in the hands of man. His time is nigh! The new Ivalice holds no place for the name Dalmasker. The stain of Wraithwall's blood shall be washed clean from history's weave.
He set his very bones about with manufactured nethersite. The Grand Kiltius?
Wait, what about Larsa?
Gone. Spirited away by Judge Gabranth.
You okay?
So he was here.
As for our young lordling, he went along. To avoid trouble, you see, but Judge Bergen had other ideas. He flew into a rage and I was left to fend for myself. Please, Princess, you must permit me to take you back with me to Rosaria.
So that you can protect me?
I would lay down my life at a single word to be sure, but I harbor no maundering delusions of valiant grandeur. Vayne has our war pavilion jumping at shadows. They favor a preemptive strike, but you will convince them otherwise. You will see that they do not start this war.
This I cannot do. Forgive me, but my errand here is not yet done. I must wield the Sword of Kings, and with it bring an end to the Dusk Shard.
This stone, do you even know what it is?
I can venture a guess. The Draclaw Laboratory in Arcades. The Empire's weapons research begins and ends there. How soon do we leave?
At once. As for matters in Rosaria, I bid you luck.
So you would leave each to fend for his own. Let us hope that you are not disappointed. That's right. Larsa left a message. The differences between our two lands will fade before the shared dream of men. My leave, I take.
How do you propose we reach Arcades? Arcadia's borders will be well guarded for fear of Rosarian invasion. We dare not approach by air.
And their navy will see that the coast is watched as well. No, we go afoot. We'll cross into Arcadia in the Salica Wood. We can reach the wood any number of ways, but the easiest is to head north from Nalbana.
There is a hunter's camp just beyond the Salica Wood. The camp sits within Arcadia's borders, so Imperial patrols there should be sparse.
Getting that far should be half the fun. Let's be sure we go prepared.
Thank you.